are back, and I'm gonna be finishing up Skyrim. Hopefully, not today, but like I said yesterday. Hopefully, by end of this, I won't say not by end of this month, but hopefully by end of this year. Which, and the stuff I want to do in Skyrim, we're almost there. So, hopefully we can catch up on it and finish up a good portion of it. So, I'm going to say let's get into it. Wait, what is her pet's first name? Yeah.
What everybody else said, it can't possibly be true.
You must be talking about the caravan.
You infiltrated the position, eliminated the party, and made it look like an accident. Impressive. I'd say you'd earn your bonus on that one.
Where is Rana? Swear she was here with me. Unless they make her wait outside. I don't see why. I'm gonna go kill someone quick over here. Wait. Are you flippin' serious? I could have fast traveled straight there. Dragon armor.
A guest? Oh my. Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever you need. I'll have them hold over right away. Until next time.
Thank God for not making lockpicking that. There was no witness. The only witness here was him, me, myself. Shroud doesn't even count. Let's use the cooking pot of the person I just killed. Now we're leaving. I got too many missions in Markov.
Word is spreading like maize. My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some meat.
Brick. What do I have to do to?
A whole heap of it. You see that temple way up there? All them won't let Ford gain in. Not even who knows what they use it for, but they know what I'll use it for. Well, let's not.
That is perfectly fine with. And I will gladly take all of it while breaking your bank as well. Why am I selling a flawless garnet? People can say what they want. I am not. that with the Forest Worn. I'll get the Cold Ore. The only way I'll get another gold is if I buy either A, somehow magically find it, or I get lucky enough to like get so
bloody enough for you outsider.
Like if a, if only if I find like a silver and I use transmute.
Jarl is who you want to talk to. Always coin to be made killing off some Forsworn in the hills. As long as you don't mind going axe to axe with a bunch of Daedra worshipping savages who practice the dark arts. Okay.
What is this, the treasury house? Taking that. I'm about halfway with the app. Which I'm kind of happy about. Because that's one of the goals I'm going to have with this character's getting Thieves Guild back on its feet. I just need poisoned apples. Is that still in food or is that in potions? Nope, it's right here. First time ever making those. I still have that. It's a wine.
Treasury house isn't so bad.
That's always good. Until someone mass murders your boss. Then it sucks. since I'm already up on top.
Rest assured, the Jarl hears everyone's concerns. You will be able to visit the dead again soon. Alright. I was going to suggest the Jarl hire someone to sort this mess out anyway. We've discovered that some of the dead have been eaten. Flesh has been chewed off. Bones were snapped to get at the marrow inside. We haven't caught anyone or anything yet. It's like it knows when I'm there. If you can get to the bottom of this, the priesthood of Arcane will reward you. Take my key. Be careful.
Oh god.
Red light.
Of the dead, I'm assuming it's that big door. When did I favor the blow? Guess it is back that way. Well, I want to talk to this boy first.
I had you figured for me. I think you'll appreciate this.
Food, I'll take the red apple, peel, you don't have nothing. Could sell some way of the luck poops. Oh wait, I got a better idea. Items. Healing light. I'm more than halfway up looking up. That's always good. Now, time to talk to him again.
I've only ever held an incantation.
You're gonna be somewhat broke. There we go.
Yes, yes.
And let's see here. I will gladly take. Like, there's someone in here that I can talk to. Oh, look. They are.
Don't bother with Tacitus. Useless books. Don't know why the Imperials like these so much. This should help the boy, though. Alicant, will he? Here, let me show you how an orc learns to smith.
There
it's
we
an
go.
Honorable craft. I'll show you what I can.
Uh-huh.
It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can.
What?
Fight well.
Isn't the girl this way? Was.
To have you by. Marinak has been found. I do. A personal matter. My father died trying to negotiate the Force One, back when that was possible. They took his shield to those high-graded beasts they could sort from. I need you to bring it home where it belongs. I warn you, it's dangerous work. No man of mine has ever faced a high-graven and lived. I'll understand if you decline. Divines, watch over you. That shield at all costs.
Looks like there's nothing I really need in here besides the food.
Most of them have probably been eating for too long. I intend to eat.
Dog. I'm going back the same way I just came.
Feel the hunger inside of you, gnawing at you. You see the dead, and your mouth grows wet. Your stomach growls.
Yeah, you
will. It's all right. I will not shun you for what you are. Stay. I will tell you everything you have forgotten.
There we go. Restoration level up. Where the fudge do I go?
You were young when you first tasted human flesh, weren't you? A brother or sister had died. An accident, of course. Then the hunger set in. Curiosity. What's the harm in just one bite? It's okay now. You found a friend who understands you. You can let go of your guilt. A lot of our kind block out the memory of their first meal. The shame is too much. But you don't need to hide anything. Namira, the Lady of Decay, accepts you for what you are. She has a place for us where we can sate our appetites without judgment. It's inside Reachcliff Cave. But the dead have stirred from their slumber recently, and I was forced here. Meet me there. We'll fight our way to Namira's embrace together. Until then, tell the people of Markarth that their dead won't be disturbed anymore. We have bigger plans ahead.
Okay, taste of death. All right.
Divines preserve you. You're a hero. We'll reopen the hall right now. Here, take my amulet as a reward.
Amulet of Arcane. I think that only gives. Yep, health. Oh yeah, I forgot, I need to select that mission. Oh, look at that. Straight ahead from these things because we cleared that out when we went to Skyhaven. Ooh, cakes. Like the slaughter fish need to reproduce, their royal pain in the hoo-ha anyways. Especially when you're trying to swim back to shore because you fell off a cliff. Alright. I'm gonna throw steel cloak on. But I don't have a rod. I could fish. I do have a mission for that. darker one. It was the eye. I know it was one of these. It was ivory. Does it have a dragon on it? Nope. It has a whale. That means I need... a snake, dolphin, and bear. Why didn't I do that the first time? I don't know what that guy died from, though. Dragon bird bird. I wish it was bird bird bird. I can guarantee I will be coming out that door by Endelos. Soul capture. That next. All of those guys. I'm going to say it's this one. Nope. Gladly collect souls. It is the one with less health. It's that one. Don't tell me I'm stuck in yep, I'm stuck. kind of help. Still wasting time. I'm just gonna. Nope. Gotta fucking start my language this early in the morning. I'm also not looking forward to going back to work. I have to go back into work today because I was off for vacation for the past week. That's why I was playing Splitgate. I was out from like noon to 3 and stuff. What I am. I don't want everything. You can have your that back. You can have that back. That and that. I don't know what else I stole from you, but you can have the rest of that. Emerald, then ivory. You haven't seen the everything, Serrano. Something bird dragon. There we go. I'm gonna F5 it here just in case they get me stuck in the torch area again. So I have to defeat all 3 of these guys. That is perfectly fine. Sky. Oh, he's right there. I didn't even know that he had damage. God damn. Right there. God damn, one hit and he vanishes. 2 out of 3. Same bullshit. Yeah, it's 3-1, dude. Ooh, I will gladly take that. $400 an old person. But the amulet, what do I even have? 43. Ooh, 30 across the board? Or just one? You know what? I'm gonna go with the amulet because it's 30 across the board instead of just in one section. I'd rather have it all in different sections than one. And I can just sell the amulet that I was wearing. Ooh, gold. Actually, I will take that. I can easily sell that. And of course, you still have your dragon. But I still have my lord, so I'm good. Ryan, why are you in here? We don't need 2 people dying now. I hear an arrow root somewhere. I'm not going after it. Instead of doing this, how did he? Where did he spawn? Oh. Skyrim logic. Easier way of climbing up mountains. I thought I could walk up there.
You've come. The Draugr infesting the Mirror Sanctuary on the south. I was hoping you would say that.
I think that was the most intense fight we've had in Skyrim in like the longest time. But at least we're having enough fight where we're getting our money's worth. I could level up my Okay, I forgot to get the. I'm gonna go get that one spell that Chris Toad spelled last time he was in here. Is Muffer, I think the proper name of it is. And let me guess, it's that. Potions. Yeah, I would speak to her if there was another person still in here.
You will have the honor of bringing a fresh kill for the main course. And I know the perfect person. A priest filled with the taste of an easy life. Brother Varilus from Markarth. Give him his gold. Tell him you need Arkay's help exploring an old cavern for treasure. And when he stands in Amira's presence, she will take care of the rest. Say hello to Varilus.
Okay. All empty? Yep. Secret passageway? Question marks. Yep. Get my tomatoes in, my protein in, my fruit in, my vegetables. And of course an apple pie. Frying pan. You wish it was the bloodiest.
Try to haggle with me. Just what you see.
You still suck. Silver blood in.
Come on, Ian. The silver blood in has forsworn rampaging through this. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Ingredients, I will gladly take the salt pile. And everything you have on sale.
Remember, ale is cheaper than this is. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
I just want to see something. Potions. I'm going to have something illegal.
Let me guess. You need a drink. To sip the blood in.
Blood and silver, friend. Blood and silver.
Yeah, I know. The only thing blood and silver does is cause more blood and silver. Ooh, it's this person.
Even the dead need company. You are looking for Arkay's protection while you delve some dank tomb, I take it? My duties keep me busy in Markarth. I don't know if I can help. That's no small amount of coin for you. I suppose I can accompany you for a short venture. Lead on.
Thank God. That was easier than I thought. even though he does not know he's being sacrificed. Just like how I did Lydia. Doesn't question I don't draw my blade, doesn't question anything else. I will take the sweet roll. Need the cheese. First, I won't do that.
He looks so sweet. Go ahead, have the first
bite. Mortal. I am Namira, the Lady of Decay. Your consumption of the blood and bile of Arkay's own is pleasing to me. I give you my ring. Wear it, and when you feast on the flesh of the dead, I will grant you my power.
Oh God.
Wallow in your wretchedness, my newest champion.
I knew when you walked into the Hall of the Dead that you were special. I knew when you walked into the Hall of the Dead that you were special.
And there's Chester.
Here you are, champion of Namira, keeper of her ring. You're everything I hoped you'd be. It's an honor, champion. Feel free to stay and mingle with your new color.
I want to see what you guys left. I will gladly take all that.
It's an honor, keeper of the ring.
Actually, I want to see what the ring does first. Ring. Summons increased by 50. Feeding and corpse grants you increased health and regeneration. That's still a cool ring, though. How much can I get for it? 870-ish.
Given Namira's ring, a great honor. You buy a war dog for me, there's a reason why my hounds are so eager to bite into people.
Namira's ring. All right, this feast is going to be something.
The bloodiest beef in the reach.
I'm so glad, Aeola, I'm with you.
That's right, you're the sellsword. Thank you again. So nice to have help with my husband gone. Shame what happened to him.
Praise to you, champion.
Alright. I guess I'm champion of champions on top of Bloodborne, on top of Archmage, on top of everything else. What's worse that could happen? Oh. I know what else this could worse be happen. Death by the nines or something. Fescate. That one. I want to go with the furthest one first. but I am not taking it at foot. Because I'm too lazy, and I got Arkoff. I can get there faster. By doing Skyrim's dance of going up hills out of mountains with ease. That was so easy. But first I had to take care of something quickly. You scared away my horse. How dare you? I'll just resummon him. With dragon armor, riding on a blue, purplish skeleton horse. That doesn't scream I'm a mass murdering guy from a town unknown. I top of my level up. I'm gonna go with stamina. I'm actually gonna see. That one. Okay, please leave. Yeah, there's no mercy, dude. Last time I gave mercy to someone, they literally tried mass murdering me. Like stabbing me in the back type of thing. I increase my armor rating. You're gonna die the way I want. What the fuck? That was a nice combination. Well, I just did. And your teammates ain't doing shit about it. What do I have to do up here? Oh, receive the, get the razor, which looks like it's inside maybe. Why am I saying health? Magic, tomato, tomato, tomato. Alright. I'm gonna go see what this has. Salt, fell, carrots, and emptiness. Alchemy, I will gladly get this up. Which, cool. Husk. I don't even know where I picked that up from. Yes, I will stop. I don't know how much potions I have. I don't think it escalated quickly. Not like they were gonna do nothing to me. They just kind of helped level up my stuff. But that's kind of like besides the point. I've made too much stuff. I can't open. Okay, I cleared that whole entire section for nothing, but a few adds and ends, I'm perfectly fine with that. Okay, I was about to, what do I do now? Not troll fat. I will probably take that. Shrooms, my favorite. enchantment table. I opened something over there. It's just literally having me clear the school entire facility out. I'm glad gradually finding those. Avenue dagger. Ooh, I'm so glad I didn't walk away from that. It's up in Dawnstar. I know, right? How rude of them not to do that. I could find you guys a lot faster. Either way, it works for me. Because if they get into the city, it helps me out. If they don't, it kind of sucks because I have to now find them. Oh yeah. That. I don't really need that. Don't need that. Potion. I will gladly break. Oh, it will.
I work in the mine just like everyone else.
I know you do. And that's where I'm headed right before I go talk to Goofball McGee. Since the GR, I just talked to the G, that means this chest was Golden Mace. Why am I not shocked by that? I will gladly take free life picks. ruby, I'll gladly take sapphire, I'll gladly take... And that's it. Why is there... I was gonna say, why is there a random dead body, but... Never mind.
I've had to be careful. Our master craftsmen are nothing compared to the perfection of the Daedra. Look how it shines. Here's your gold, as promised. Finally, all the pieces of Merun's razor are in my hands. It's time I let you in on something. There's a fourth piece, that scabbard in the display case, built to house the razor. And there's more. I know how to put all the pieces together. We just need to take them to Dagon's shrine and contact the Lord of Change directly. Ever since I was a boy, I felt this strange sense of destiny surrounding the Mythic Dawn cult. And now I know what it is. Don't you see? Fate has led you to me and to the pieces.
Now, I just mass murdered anyone that got in my way.
I'll meet you at the shrine.
Okay. Another person at another shrine? What honors? Seriously, where is the shrine at? Now I have a $1,000 bounty.
Who's there?
And this is why I hate killing people. Now escape. There's guards per se. Yeah. Shrine can fight them off. In more ways than one. actually into another section of how the fuck did these guys know I came north? Wrong spell. Correct spell. Oh, that's why. I guess I'm going to keep running south until they stop pursuing me, because eventually I'm either going to hit another hold or they're just going to completely stop. One of the two. Speech 89. Wait, if I can sleep, that means I can fast travel. This time it's no, but on the second floor. I want at least it. Oh, this is I know exactly where.
Welcome to the winking skeever, friend. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Oceans. Why isn't any of this stuff loading for me? Time to go speak to Vex and Dwarven.
stick with me, and he'll never even know you're there. I can pet you on the back all day, but coin's coin, right? Bloody good timing. Just got some more clients. This business is a regular target for the guild. I keep pretty shoddy records, so the job should be a cinch. You in? Here's everything you need. You get caught, but we've never heard of you.
Job's done, boss.
Well, you done or what? Fine. I guess you'll need your coin then.
No, I just completed a job for you for just free.
You are. Which one do you want? Sure, sure. We're always looking to get our hands on items from all over Skyrim. How about this one? Good. Here's what you need to do.
So, you're Brynjolf, your protege, eh? Doesn't look like much to me.
Whiterun and Windhelm. But first I want
you to do me a favor.
It's been a long time. Take a look.
$207.
Hi.
Welcome to the coast. I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild. Show me what you've got.
Peel. Don't need that. Don't need that. You got 2,000. Okay.
I fear even the simple jobs are becoming difficult.
Yeah, we are part of the Brotherhood, the Dark, everything. It kind of adds up. I think those banners were there before. Oh yeah, I totally caused enough trouble. You know what? I'm gonna go kill the fucking dragon. I got shells I need to learn anyways.
How can I assist?
Oh yeah, I need direct mine. I fell to my death.
Get indoors.
Or in a cave. Anywhere. Just kind of a place.
Let's see here, I need to go down.
Need to talk. Look, something is happening here. I'm not sure entirely what that something is, but, well, we need to find out. If the Night Mother really did give you an order to talk to a contact, we'd be mad to ignore it. And I think we'd both agree, Cicero's brought quite enough madness to this sanctuary. So go. Go to Volenrood. It's a crypt, pretty far to the northeast. Talk to this Armand Motier, and let's see where all this leads,
Okay. But first I'm collecting my, gold.
I certainly won't deny my involvement.
Still here. Wonderful. The only good bard is a dead one, as far as I'm concerned. All that singing and mirth. Your payment, as per the usual. No sarcasm this time. You faced a vampire and lived to tell the tale. Well done. And if you contracted Sanguinari Vampiris, be sure to get that taken care of. Else you'll end up like our own Babette. Unless, of course, that was your goal all along. Here's your payment.
Well,
aren't we the eager ones?
I'm already a vampire, so it doesn't really affect me.
Nothing. Try me again later.
Need something? Make it quick. Right then.
Alright. You know what? Since I am right here. Items. There we go. I'm going to at least get a few missions done. I need to go straight through town to the other side. I don't know why those guys run. Don't really care. As long as it's not attacking me. it's right next to the blue marker. And there's my marker. I don't even know what's in this cave. Oh wait, this is part of the what is it? The Dawnguard DLC, which helps out quickly move throughout the story mode. So that means I had to grab that. Seven. Is here. Three. I will gladly accept four without doing much. And sorry I came in and yep, one's here. The other's here. Storm over here.
he did bring.
Okay.
Sorry, I had to turn on light because it's majorly cloudy. It is hitting autumn up here in Ohio. And, well, I'm getting spring weather, and not spring, fall, which means a lot of spooky weather stuff is going to start happening, and where is $10? How do I open those? I already lost, and the gate. Why isn't the gate opening? That's one thing I'm like lost on. The gate is there. Unless there's like a secret thing I'm missing. Missing anything. Because that pathway is empty. There's only this pathway which leads straight to the hump. And the gate is closed. Actually, I want to see if I can reload. Load in and redo. I'm going to redo everything because it might have glitched. Please do. I did not do this last time, and I gained 40 coin for doing absolutely nothing but collecting these moths. I'm happy. Sucks. Seven at. Oh, there we go.
As the snow. I never trusted those damn squirrels. Who knows what those things could have done to you? Just look at Dexian. What about Ariel's bow? Do you know where we can find it? Man, it's almost over. We can finally rewrite the prophecy as we see fit. Where is this dark vault cave? Then let's get going. I want to get there before my father has a chance to track us down.
Okay. Touch the sky. I'm still darkening the sky. I am sorry. Or I'm literally just gonna cure myself, but I don't want to lose the powers of vampirism. Okay, first things first. One step closer to being out this place, but too bad we ain't gonna be out scot-free though. Tab down. It's just stealing, stomp them. Just gonna mesmer everything.
Let's move faster. The sun is... That's not great for my skin.
I definitely know what you mean.
Where'd you go?
Ishnat. She'll just kept your bow out there. Because there, you would have had a higher chance of killing me. So I'm gonna go that way. So we know where Ariel's bow is. We've pretty much completed the main storyline. The main, with air quotes. We completed Caldwell Winterhold, so we're Archmage now, and we're, of course, a vampire, and so we are currently, I'm trying to complete the storyline for Dawnguard, the Brotherhood of Steel, which I know I just started, like, the last time I streamed Skyrim, but we're in a process of dealing with that, which ain't that hard. Okay, I guess Toronto found something to mass murder.
By the almighty divines, you've come. You've actually come. This dreadful black sacrament thing, it worked.
So it would seem. Well, I won't waste your time. I would like to arrange a contract. Several, actually. I dare say, the work I'm offering has more significance than anything your organization has experienced in, well, centuries. As I said, I want you to kill several people. You'll find the targets as well as their manners of elimination quite good. I'm sure someone of your disposition will probably even find it enjoyable. But you should know that these killings are but a means to an end, for they pave the way to the most important target. The real reason I'm speaking with a cutthroat in the bowels of this detestable crypt, for I seek the assassination of the Emperor. Oh, wonderful. You don't know how happy I am to hear you say that. So much has led to this day, so much planning and maneuvering. As if the very stars have finally aligned. But I digress. Here, take these to your superior. Rexus, the items.
I've always tried to avoid these types of things. I think I see why now.
He doesn't know I could kill both these guys right now if I wanted to. So, dude.
Let's see if letter will explain everything. The amulet is quite valuable. You can use it to pay for any and all expenses.
Okay.
Is there something else?
Nope. You just saved me the havoc of mass murdering zombies. And you can deal with exiting the crypt. But I'm not going straight to my superiors yet. I don't have to because I'm on a roll with completing these missions. I will be on tomorrow before I go into work again. Unless unless things change, but I will, if things do change, I will let you guys know in Discord. So, if you don't hear from me before I go to bed in the morning of tomorrow, we're on tomorrow. Why the fuck do I get that? I guess I'm just leveling up my stuff. If I bet now, and I'm gonna go check. Don't get me wrong, I enjoy playing Skyrim a lot.
Good, you're here. I'll place the pieces on the altar, and Dagon should speak to us.
Then let's go home, dog. Not everyone has, like, 30 days to...
Melun's Dagon, the Lord.
30 years to, become everything.
You, mortal, you are worthy of speaking to. You have claimed the pieces of my razor. It has been an amusing game to witness. But Dagon does not declare a winner while there is a pawn on the board. Kill Silas. He and his family have served their purpose. Kill him. Take your rightful place as my champion, or I will crush you.
Oh, he's right there.
Wait, wait! Don't kill me! There's another way. I can take the pieces back to my museum, seal them in a display case. You get a generous amount of gold, I get to complete my collection, and nobody has to die. Fine. I'm not dying without a fight.
Did your gun die like... Oh. His armor. Take all that. Go back up here. Grab my weapon. Grab whatever.
I am pleased, mortal. I will give you my razor. Use it to wreak havoc on Tamriel. You have been a worthy tool. Fill the world with destruction in my name. Place your hands on my altar one last time, and you will witness the power of Mehrunes Dagon for yourself. Before you go, mortal, one final challenge.
Edge of heart. Ooh, I will gladly take that. Heels. I got heels for days. And let's go check out what this is. Yep, it's an enemy. Yeah, I'm definitely a hero when you're gonna fucking die in, like, one shot. Okay, one shot. Oh, the sign of Lord resists both magic and physical damage. No. I cancel. Actually, I'm gonna go down here, then I'm gonna go to that ruin. Just correct my shoulder.
Since the assassination of Pelagius. As a matter of fact, no one has dared assassinate an emperor of Tamriel since the murder of Uriel Septim, and that was 200 years ago. No, she certainly wouldn't. And, for whatever reason, she chose to relay Motier's information to you. I don't know exactly what's going on here. If you're the listener, or this is some fluke, or what?
Nope.
But what we now have before us. You're damn right we'll accept it. If we pull this off, the Dark Brotherhood will know a fear and respect we haven't seen in centuries. You think I'd abandon an opportunity to lead my family to glory? But this is all so much to take in. I need time to read the letter and figure out where we go from here.
Let me keep it, please.
I'm thinking we need that amulet appraised. I want to know where it came from, how much it's worth, and if we can actually get away with selling it.
Enough for you people.
There's only one man who can give us what we need. Delvin Mallory. He's a fence, a private operator. Works out the rent.
I already know him.
Give me the letter. Bring Mallory the amulet. Find out everything you can and sell it if he's willing. He'll offer a letter of credit. That's fine. Delvin Mallory and the Dark Brotherhood have history. He can be trusted.
Cool. Off to the Thieves Guild. Again. Actually, I am not going straight there. So it's the farthest one to the left I need to go to. I don't need anything, like, I'm actually going to bring out Archive, or however you pronounce his name. Faster I get there, faster I can kill things, faster I can kill things, faster my sword's taste for blood is satisfied. And let's see. Let's see here, I need to go this way. I thought I literally choked. Revert, revert. favor. No, I don't want that. Open my tabs. Oh, magic, shout, dragon run. Back down here. I ain't done with you yet. Dragon is dead. I should have enough. If I do go heavy armor, I should have enough. Actually, I can't do it now because I would have to re-level up my smithing. So, that's gonna be a while. So if I do go heavy, I would have to go back down to steel. So that means... I don't mind going back down to steel. So, but right now, I'm gonna stay with light. And... I don't even have that enchant yet, because I decided to make my enchantment legendary, because I'd rather it be legendary than what in tarnations is that. I will gladly take all that. I've rarely seen those before either. Cool. Who is this?
I don't recognize you, but I sense that you're one of us. Who are you? The last of the Nightingale Sentinels. I've defended the Sepulchre alone for what seems like an eternity. We were betrayed by one of our own kind. In fact, I'm to blame for what's happened here. I was blinded. Blinded by dark treachery masquerading as friendship. Perhaps if I had been more vigilant, then Mercer Frey wouldn't have lured me to my fate and stolen the skeleton. I haven't heard that. How do you know of me? The key! You have the skeleton key!
Yes, I do.
I never thought I'd see it again. And Mercer Frey?
Dead.
Then, it's over. And my death wasn't in vain. I owe you a great deal, Nightingale. You've done the guild. And although they may not show it, I'm certain they appreciate your sacrifices. My only regret is that you had to undertake this task alone.
I don't mind.
Carlyle? She's still alive?
Yes, she's still alive.
I feared she'd befallen the same fate, ending up a victim of Mercer's betrayal. Nothing would bring me more pride than to return the key, but I'm afraid it's impossible. From the moment I arrived here, I felt myself, well, dying. The Sepulchre isn't merely a temple or a vault to house the key. Within these walls is the Ebonair, a conduit to Nocturnal's realm of Ebonair. When Mirza stole the key, that conduit closed, severely limiting our ties to her.
Okay.
Whatever damage has been caused can only be corrected by following the pilgrim's path to the Ebonair and replacing the key. Good luck, Nightingale.
So, follow this path. I haven't done this mission in, like, forever, I'm assuming, because I haven't done much Skyrim lately. Sorry, I killed the dad easily. I will gladly take silver because I can use it to get more rings to enchant. If necessary. Void Soul, I will gladly take all of that. I'll take the bone meal as well. I guess I'm going in the correct. Yep, going in the correct way. You will return in your next life as a bumblebee. This ain't creepy as ever. No. What just killed me? Skip all of this.
The key.
Yes.
I owe you a great deal. You've done. My only regret is that you, Carla. I feared she'd be fallen to sleep.
Nope.
Nothing. From the moment I arrived, this when Mirza stole. Whatever damage has been caused can only be corrected by following the pilgrim's path to the heaven.
Quick save, so I don't have to redo that. What do I have? No. Go fight the other one while I
I don't have to worry about these guys. Gold. Cool. Next section, F. You will be back as a butterfly. Nope. F5. Lucky there. I need health, nap. Okay, got lucky there. F5 there. Sup, Chris? Yeah. I have to start going back into work today, so I literally have to, so my original stream schedule is going to start back up here this week, so when I got on this morning, I started around 10 Ohio time, and literally every time I see, what did I do? And I think last time I checked, Texas is 2 hours behind us or something, or I forget what the time difference is between Ohio and Texas. I think it's a few hours, maybe. I'm actually going to look into that. World clock. Texas. Actually, hold on. Time. So you're an hour, if I'm reading this correctly, you're an 2 hours behind me. It is, so I'm assuming it is 10:30, it's either 10:30 or 11:30 where you're at. So when I start streaming, dude, you're literally when I start streaming, it's literally 9 o'clock where you're at, because I get up early enough to I just fell into. Yeah, it's. Yeah, it's 12:30 here, dude. It's every time.
So, at any time I get up, when I stream, it's usually early, dude. So when I get up, I usually get up around 9 o'clock, a little after 9, get up, move, then I come hop on, and usually I'm streaming until like 1, so I at least have an hour and a half to get ready for work. So that, I'm usually at when, everyone that works like second shift is getting up. Our first shift people going to lunch can see me die multiple different times. But how are you, Chris, though? That's the main question of the day. Dude, that's a total mood. I'm the same way every single time I get up in the morning before. It's either before I go into work or my day's off. I definitely know that feeling way too much. The beginning of the end. Duh. I think I have, I'm gonna say about half of those gems of Bazaara. So that means I can easily, hopefully, find. You know what? I'm gonna go full now. So let's see here. Effects. Ancient knowledge. Champion of the night. Vampire. Stamina. Nangle's footsteps. Night stalker's footsteps. Vampires are 25% harder to detect when sneaking. That's all the. So technically, I equal out in fire resistance, but Embrace Shadow. Invisible while sneaking for 2 minutes. That is perfectly fine with me. So, since that's done, now we can continue doing the
vampiric, or the Dawn Guard section. Section of stuff that's, yeah, that's the miscellaneous stuff I have selected. Let's go now talk to Dolvin, see if we can continue with the Dark Brotherhood storyline. Okay, that's new and cool. They are adding stuff in here.
It's good to see you in one piece, Lars.
Oh.
I just wanted to give you a proper thank you for everything you've done. The guild is back on its feet again, on its way to a prosperous future. What's become of the Skeleton Key? That's it then. After all those years of helplessly watching the guild decline. But enough of that. I'm confident that with you in charge, we'll soon have more gold than we could possibly spend. I'll be down here, trying to coordinate everything with Delvin and Vex, to make sure the coin keeps flowing, and no one skims.
True
that. I feel like doing some jobs. I'm sure Delvin and Vex have more than their fair share to give out. Either way, it's been a pleasure, my friend. Here's to the future of the guild. It lasts another 1,000 years.
Oh, trust me, it's gonna last 1,000 more after you're gone, bud. Let's go talk to Delvin. Because I got a few things I want to ask.
By Astrid only for any service or item I can provide as per our standard arrangement. You bring that back to your lovely mistress with my regards.
Cool. That's taken care of. Let's go back to the Dark Brotherhood. Because if I can, before I get off for the day, I at least want to go to Okay, almost completely forgot to finish that DLC, which is literally right here. But first things first, Dark Brotherhood, Sanctuary.
Is the amulet authentic? The Elder Council? Oh, now that explains quite a bit. Motier, you naughty, naughty boy. Hiring the Dark Brotherhood to help you rise beyond your station. Delicious. Was Mallory willing to buy the amulet?
He was. He's allowed.
Then we're ready to begin. Or, more specifically, you're ready to begin. After all, you're the one the Night Mother spoke to. Now then, I hope you have something nice to wear, because you're going to a wedding.
Cool.
Well, more like the public reception. It should be a lovely affair. You'll mingle with the guests, eat some cake, stab the bride. Oh, yes. You've got to kill the bride at her wedding.
The best type of wedding, though. Dead.
Her name is Vittoria Vici. She oversees the East Empire Company's business holdings in Solitude.
Oh, fuck. I had to deal with them again. I thought I had... That was done dealing with them at the beginning of Thieves Guild.
Vici is likely to address her guests frequently, as is the wedding custom. Kill her when she does that, and I promise you a significant bonus. Now go, and give my best to the bride. Kill well, and honor.
Okay, bound until death. Kill her. Okay, let's see here. Let's see what we can do. Given she cannot go into some of these areas. I will go get Ario's bow quickly. I'm sorry I'm bouncing back and forth between the two DLCs. I'm just trying to get like some of this caught up. Because I took, I took a week off of Skyrim and played. I completely missed. I actually have to stop it. I took a week off of Skyrim last week because I was on vacation from my original job, which I'm sadly going back today. Then I thought I would at least take a break from Skyrim so I wouldn't burn myself out, and I would start back up today. And that's where we are leaving today. Spider. Stab. It only has poison. I am not too worried about poison. I hear water. Is this moonstone? Let's see where else. Stab. Why the hell did you raise a spider? Skeleton, you got 3 chests. I'm gonna take I'll take this. I do not mind wandering around in the dark without proper stuff, but I want to at least make him one piece.
Why would anyone want to set up camp here?
Because they're retarded. That's clearly why. No one would want to set up camp in an intersection of a cave filled with spiders. Unless they have a death wish of whatever, then yes. Oh, look at that. An exit route. Cool. Smudgy. How are you today? Oh, man. Okay. Went up that way, came. Yeah, it came from down there. Let me come down here. Which cave is this? This is Darkfall Cave. It's part of It's like northeast of Markov, about north of Karth Waston, and it's west of Solitude, north of Markov, on the map. It's one of those like caves that you would like run into if you're just roaming the countryside of Tenrel, pretty much. And it's most of these caves that are literally like in nowhere are either dark or well lit. I just got lucky enough to find one that's purely dark with two trolls. I'll let her handle that one. Are you coming down here so I can meet you? And I don't know if my memory holds, I do recall you saying that you played like the base game without the DLC. I know there was I don't know if like the DLC has added any of the caves or anything into Skyrim, but this is part of the mission I'm doing is part of the Dawnguard's DLC, so I don't know if the cave got added in after, like, when the DLC got installed, like, part of the DLC, or if I... Okay, then Yeah, this is probably the one that was added with the Dawnguard DLC. Because when I bought my Skyrim for the Xbox and my PC, when I originally bought, actually, let me rephrase that. When I bought bought Skyrim for my Xbox, I bought the whole entire game series with all DLC. And I just did the same thing with my PC. I just bought all the DLC, so I didn't know if I, like, what stuff got added and what stuff didn't. So it's probably it was probably added like 90% likely added.
Yes, let me show you.
And it probably most likely the DLC is worth it. Because if anything, it adds I'm gonna say at least over a few more hours into the story mode. Because the one DLC allows you to build your own house, and you had to get all the resources, everything yourself. So you had to literally, if you want to customize, you had to actually spend the time finding the resources to get it. Dawnguard and the other one, I think it's the Dragonborn. Yeah. The Dragonborn DLC are both DLCs that are like a whole new aspect, like storyline of story mode within Skyrim. So it adds another probably like another 5+ hours worth of gameplay, and it. So I was looking at the time frame for Skyrim if you beat the main story mode, it's like 32 hours for just the normal story mode. That's not including anything else. So you can, and right now I have pretty much almost double that in just this character alone. And it's, for me, spending time getting my character leveled up, getting my dragon armor, completing all the miscellaneous tasks, and everything. Pretty much everything else, especially when I, and you got barnacles. So literally, can I actually see a general stat? 38 days of werewolf hunt, 24. Okay, it doesn't seem like it will show like in general stats, but and when I looked down on my Steam account, it did state that I had before my vacation, I had over 30 hours spent playing just Skyrim alone. That's not including playing Magic the Gathering Arena. That's not including actually happening. I just now start happening into Minecraft a little bit more and doing a lot of things in the server, which I'm literally the one that has been planting the trees, by the way, Chris. I did not need the farmer axe. With the DLC, with all the DLCs in the game, in my opinion, it's worth getting because it opens the game up a lot more than just, I'm gonna go and complete the story mode, get the best armor in the game, that type of stuff. It opens up like it more to like wrap like over 100 hours in easily, because there's stuff in here that I know that I should have not spent time like messing around with, but I did anyways because I needed either the gold off the mission or just in general. Just didn't really like need to spend the time to actually go do something. And that's not including going into each, like, that's not including me dying like a million times during a mission or two. And also, if you get the anniversary mode for Skyrim, it also adds a few newer stuff to it. I don't even know what I picked up from that. They added also survival mode, so it's pretty much like a Minecraft survival mode where you actually have to sleep, eat, and drink. So it's a lot more on the fun, interesting side. And let's see here. You're up there. Why is there a random skeleton running around? I'm questioning half the stuff. Thank God I got rid of that guy, and this is gonna be easier. I'm gonna find a good stepping point. Then I'm gonna have to almost call a stream because I do have to get off to get actually ready for work, because I still need to eat. ain't gonna kill you. Yeah. Enemy that's sitting here. I'm gonna here. So I will be back on tomorrow for more clearing out this dungeon. Then I'm actually going to write someone. I actually found out how to actually do that. And you guys hear my... Alright, Chris, I'll catch you up later. I will, I'll be in the, Discords, hopefully. Depending on where I'm at. Start right. So I'll catch you guys all tomorrow, alright?